project asks for detection. In this project, we have regulated power supply unit, PIC microcontroller, buzzer, LCD display, two rectifier boards, two current transformer, one relay, one normal mode and one earth fault mode, and one switch. Here we are using one step down transformer to convert 230 volts of AC into 10 to 12 volts of AC. One bridge rectifier is used to convert AC into DC. We have one capacitor and one voltage regulator to give 5 volts of constant DC supply to the PIC microcontroller board. To give power supply to the PIC microcontroller, we should slide this button. Now the LCD will display the welcome message. Earth fault. Now here two current transformers are, one current transformer is connected to the phase, another one is connected to the neutral, and here the bulb is connected in between the current transformer and the first current transformer and the second current transformer.
When the transistor will conduct, this will give supply to the buzzer and the buzzer will be switched on.